Turn that off. I got it unplugged already. There's no power going to it. Got it unplugged. I went in and took these three screws out. There's one here, one over there, and one back here to move this out of the way. Because my idea is to unscrew this, put the expansion tank over here, and then just repipe this back. Then I'll go ahead and just cut this part out to get rid of this loop. It's kind of going around. So I got this heater draining down into the drain right there. You can hear the water flowing through the pipes. It's letting the air in the system so it drains the tank down so I can work on that part over there. Alright, so we're going to plan B. So this whole dip tube is wanting to come out, so I'm going to leave it in there. It's a little corroded anyway, so I'm going to leave that in there. Put a male adapter, put this on there, turn on the male adapter and our coupling, and that'll be the support for your expansion tank. Alright, I was gonna let that cool naturally so it cools off, and then I'll put the Teflon tape and the piped up on there. Put this brass T on there. I'm gonna cut this pipe right there and put a couplet in there. The pipe cutter's getting a little worn out. I'll have to change the blade on it.